Are. That was actually really close. The 4-1 throw prediction nearly came true. Arms in the 5th slot. Thank you. Good. Come on, man. There he goes. Alright, let's see. So the best possible scenario is trigger fingers and scarier face. Beating Will Hunter. Yeah, Will Hunter is so hard. Like, actually impossible. I can't believe I managed to do it. You think you could let me get here? Thanks. Not a mimic. There we go. Back to launcher. No thanks. Oh, there's Trix. Thank God. Can still have a good run. Auto nade shoddy, I don't have boiling veins. Wow. We're looped. Get good, dude. Eight dogs without scarier face. They just never die, even less than usual. I mean, even more. You're right, I did get those mutations. Alright, so the thing is, I don't have Bloodlust, so I have to be a bit more careful. And I don't have Boiling Veins, so I'm also gonna have to be a bit more careful. Easy. Find something better than a wrench. Let's go. Wrench hero. Oh yeah, about to get the guitar. I just love Wars guitar. There, that's what I'm talking about. Lightning hammer, plasma cannon. Sweet. Take the good ultra. Alright, we're gonna grab the crown of blood from here now. No big deal. Now the game begins. Oh shit. Not being as careful as I should be. Launcher, pass. Oh, plasma cannon with brain and... That elite shielder didn't know I'd hit him. Have you ever perfectly shot a super bazooka at a van with two elite shielders in it? Elite, damn. That's a death trap. Elite inspector pulling you into an elite shielder. That's the elite shielder. Thanks, Mom. Possibly. Asthma minigun. Oh, another elite shielder. Whoa. Two elite shielders, of course. Oh, don't worry. I'm probably gonna throw it since I don't have Bloodlust. Whoa! Did not see him there. It's alright. Maybe I'll throw on 4-1 loop 1. Where did he come from? Get out of there, elite grunt. Alright, there's the statue. Oh shit. Out of here. Frozen City Loop 2? Yeah, that's the biggest place I throw at. Always lose my daily at Frozen City Loop 2. Elite. Oh shit, he hit me. Oh god, he's not dead. There we go. Alright, throw averted. Get to a higher loop, the lightning crystals here is such a huge pain. More elites. I've had an elite like every stage. Oh my god. What's the other? Oh, it's grunts behind. I minigun. A good meme, but I have to pass. Whoa! Alright, let's get rid of that. Goodbye, Buff Gator. RIP Hypercrystal. Yeah, he's the best Bryson ever. Hello! Finally didn't get scammed out of my Ultra Shovel. But now I'm totally gonna throw even worse. Is that another Elite Shielder? It's another Elite Shielder. Throw this like right here. Oh shit, I tried to escape through the vault that I destroyed it. Vault boss battle. Hunter is so easy, except for when he absolutely destroys you. Whoops. Oh, I thought I... Shielder. Alright, all I need is my SPC, and then nothing will stop me. Where's Techno Dude at? Oh, well, I've activated him. Alright, Palestine. Oh, a lot of cops. That was a lot of cops. Not anymore. Oh shit, he jumped my plasma cannon. Whoa! Ever seen one. But this one as well. Well, oh, are you serious? Tons of faith in me to throw at Frozen City. I'll make sure I don't disappoint. Watch me throw at Loop 3 campsite. That's gonna be the ultimate salt. Yeah, that can actually happen, since I don't have boiling veins. Fucking e-shielder. There we go. Easy money. I should be fine here, assuming I don't fuck this up. Which I will do in Frozen City. Oh yeah. Oh, that's an elite shielder. I literally didn't notice. I would have walked right into him. Damn maggots. Oh yeah, I have to take these things out. What do you mean, why no crown of blood? I have it, it's right there. Whoa. Out of there. Okay, it's a curse vault. Fucking course. Will be interesting shit, Jesus. Oh no. go. And that was interesting. Extra kills, at least. Alright, where are the BBs? Gotta get them out of the ass as I can. Alright, there we go. Now it's no problem. Unless that elite... Whoa! Elite shielders? What elite shielders? Want an SPC at this point? Not as SPC is definitely not as required as Ultra Shovel though. There go those elite inspectors. Time. Put that back up. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sticking around there. Two vans full of cops. Oh shit, I'm at low health. Problems. Come on, SPC. Nope. That was a one throw. If I had killed myself with the super bazooka, that would have been hilarious, considering that I literally shot it once, and not even at an enemy. Okay, there we go. And grab HP, kill elite cops, get out. Nearly through there as well. was just fuck cops, the weapon. Oh, he's gonna... Wow, I'm fucking stupid. Not losing this run to that shit. Okay, I have enough health now. It. On. Just die. And spirit back. No throw. All right, Lurie, here we go. Loop 2, Frozen City. DMF's prediction nearly came true. Did not, because obliterate DMF. Oh shit. Okay, the other elite grunt's dead. Yeah. I actually might have thrown if I wasn't so determined for you to not have the successful completely forgot about fucking Big Dog's explosion. Truly the hardest boss in the game. Loop 2, 5-2, that's your guys' prediction? That's where I lost yesterday, but I didn't have Ultra Shovel. Can I survive the piss tanks? Oh my god, fuck me. Shit! Oh god, damn it. Please spawn a fucking medkit. Oh god. Okay, I can survive a dog jump now. Why I take fucking boiling vein? Nope, I made it. Okay. Easy little hunter. He didn't even jump once. Oh oh shit, I'm gonna get one shot by a dog. Yes! Okay, strong spirit is alive. Fucking drop my spirit again. What the fuck? Did not throw. Get out of here. Still might throw in the palace if I can't refill my rads here. Uh-oh. Technomancers. Okay, loop two. Can I beat the pressure? Where are they? Oh, shit, he reflected. Rads, I need to not die. Two. Yes! Through loop two. Predicting loop three campsite? Okay. Still a possibility. More energy. Okay. Let's not get killed here. Please don't be total bullshit. Oh, it's not total bullshit! Gotta survive T2. Now I just go ham on everything. Could be a new best daily, as I'm in loop 3 with Ultra Shovel. And it's definitely possible to get to loop 6 if you get to loop 3. Yeah, where is that SPC? Oh, there's one right there. All right, run secured. This could actually be a 2-hour run. Yeah. I hate Crystal Cave too. My best run ever, dead in Crystal Caves, loop 7. Alright, where are those BBs at? Come on in. Still easy on loop 3. Yeah, it's your loop count times 2. So on loop 10, you fight 20 big bandits. I seriously have to watch those grenades, because I don't have boilies, so those are going to be instant strong spirit breaks. Alright, that's a one-shot. Nice. Oh yeah, loop 3 is definitely easier than loop 2. If you can get to loop 3 with Ultra Shovel and SPC, you're good until loop 6. Like, with Ultra Shovel and SPC, loop 5 is easier than loop 2. Loop 2 is only hard because of the cops. Like, the actual enemies are no big deal. If you can survive the elite cops, then you're good. main thing that makes it easier is that you have the IDPD freaks, which are literally free rads. So you can just spam your Ultra Shovel all day long. And you don't have to chase after a van because they just blow up. With Crown of Blood is good. If you can beat Loop 1 with Crown of Blood, you can beat Loop 2 without it. Yeah, the cops are so... Most of my deaths are Elite Shielder, because fuck Elite Shielders. Like, the most you actually have to worry about cops in Loop 3 is getting banned, and that's it. Otherwise, it's easy sailing. Keep missing him. Just a bit too slow. Nope, no throw. No 4-1 throw. Come on. They're reviving like 2 seconds before I finish this. Oh, I wasn't done anyway. Yeah, everything is freaks. And the vans don't- you don't have to worry about the van because it just explodes. No idea where those vans are. Gonna come down here to be safe. Yeah, Ultra Shovel is free in loops 3 through 5 if you have Scarier Face. If you don't have Scarier Face, they're 2 shots, which is a bit more annoying. There we go. Okay. Lil Hunter's death explosion gets huge with each loop. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Thought I was safe there. God damn it. Fucking guys. Yeah. In loop 2 and 3, basically everything is golden. Like, all the scorpions are golden, all the tanks are golden. And I think there's more dogs and less regular guardians in the pack. That's a van over there. That's it. Nice. Palace can get scary. Oh shit, what? What the fuck? I must have barely gotten clipped by a grenade. Oh shit. Okay, I'm set now. As long as I don't all out get vanned, I should be fine. Or blown up because I don't have boiling veins. Jump. Jump! Get it out alive. Important to avoid throwing this run. Scores will probably be high, because this mutation set is great. Almost got hit by that explosion. Need brief cleanup to do. Only push in if there's a van about to come and get you. And if you have Hammerhead, that's great for 1-2 passes. Perfect SPC shot. Almost touched the throne. Oh, that's it. Sweet. Oh no, I don't need to do that. Four daily, here we come. Ah, the assassin reflected my SPC shot. Okay, I've got to get out of here. Oh shit, I broke spirit. Yeah, I dropped my spirit. The hell happened? I when I was at low health. Oh, piss off. Okay. Gotta stop dropping my spirit. Otherwise I'm screwed. Van's coming. Sure. Ooh, let's get out of there. Right. Bandit's time. Loop 4 is when they start to get kind of bad. SPC. Oh god, let's get out of there. So there's only 8 of them. Kinda panicked and played it bad that time. Lightning crystals is a me problem. Bad in crystal caves. Yeah, mom gets insane as well. In the path of a van. Uh-oh. Oh, here's mom. You don't see it on this run. Whoop. Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, Buck Vaders. Oh, grenades.
One was so spread out. They all came back. No. They may not be as much of a threat, but they're damn annoying. It again. Nice. All right, Crystal Cave stuff. Absolute waste of an SP. Some type of crystal. I always miss hypercrystal for some reason. What else is alive? What else do I have to kill? Probably what. Yep, of course. Oh. What's you? Oh. Got it, mate. Or I might have just been walking around forever. Sin City 1 is generally no problem. The freeze frames are so real. Oh, that's... Crunch time. Possible pro here incoming. Oh, I don't know. I just started playing this year. I don't know about the old meta. If what I heard about Horror's old Radbeam is true, it sounds like it definitely would've, could've been. It used to, like, pierce through projectiles, right? That would've been pretty great. More damage too. Yeah, that sounds pretty insane. Anomaly is great in the first loop too. Meltdown. Because if you panic with Ultra Shovel, it's easy to run out of rads. And Meltdown basically means you can panic and then survive. What is this, labs? Jesus. Any stations. 10K daily. My second ever. If I beat Loop 5 Big Bandit, that'll be my daily personal best. What the hell? They just all came in at the same time. I don't like the look of this. There we go. That's all the thing. Thank you. It just depends. Like, Anomaly isn't bad. I just prefer Meltdown more.
Double dog, fuck.
Phew. I have strong spirit. Oh yeah, I love getting my 6 mutation choices post ultra. I just missed it. Shit. Now I got hit by that. There's my strong spirit now. Was almost dead anyway. None of this is cursed, so I'll be fine. It's dead. Yes. Highest scoring daily ever. Vans, 10 big bandits. Oh. That was... yeah. Not if I was on Big Bandits or not. Ignore those tops for now. Fuck, man. Where are they? Am I good? You got to Crystal Caves, Loop 10, I mean? Told you Crystal Caves were bad. Where are the BBs at? Here they come. Okay, van's coming in. Gotta get out of there. Let's clear up here. Should be fine now. The game this year. Funny thing about the earlier patches. Hey. Oop, gator's up. That's a van. Oh shit.
No, let me get out of there.
Out of there just in time. Oh shit! Oh my god, I almost died. Phew! Oh, give me my spirit! Yes! But I'm good again. I've heard that big bandits are insane in loop 8. I barely survived loop 7 once. B Digi always talks about how Loop 8 Mom is this wall. Haven't made it there yet, but I'm sure I'll have my fair share of deaths. This is Big Dog. Too slow. Wanted to save SPC ammo. Yeah, 2 hour stream. 30 minutes to go, then it'll be a 2 hour run. Started at 7 on the dot when the daily came up. Did I for crystal? Hypercrystal is where it starts getting stressful. Oh, what? His whole health in one shot. I haven't been going to pizza sewers enough, so I don't have as many kills. Whoa! I was shooting in the wrong direction. Swinging in the wrong direction. Whoa, shit. Oh, that was close. Nearly got hit by that chain reaction of explosions. Fans wear. I missed a lot of stuff up here. Clean up. Thanks. that needed at this point, because there's so many drops anyway. Fuck. Oh my god. Push up here. All right, little hunter time. Don't mess it up. Whenever I get that message, I always mess it up. Where are you coming in? Dude?
Easy!
Oh, shit. I didn't think his explosion would be that big. Oh, I was totally going the wrong way. Alright, well there's the five vans. Definitely being careful around those nades. Oh wow! Any more piss tanks? Made it. Okay. Had to get Ultra Shovel for once. All those Loop 2 daily deaths. No Ultra. Can I get one? Cops are finally here. Okay, that's fine. No big deal. Kill me here. Oh my god, I literally walked into a dog. Getting these snipers. Fucking hate snipers in the past. Yeah, sometimes it lags. This internet is super bad. And with a resolution at 360p, it still lags a lot. Dog. Oh, there goes my spirit.
Nope, come on. Give me one more health back. Come on.
Phew. Okay. All right. See you mining. I'll let you know how it goes. I'm probably dead in loop 6. Double shot freaks destroy me. No big deal. Yep, 2 shots to take him out now. Oh, not dead, damn it. Right. 6 we go. How fast this goes wrong. Thank you. Did I throw SPC out? Think I'll make loop 7? Pressure of it being a daily might get to me. I can beat Big Bandit and Mom, I'll have a good shot. Shit. Oh no. Where are those HP drops at? Where are those HP drops? Oh, that was close. That was so close. Oh shit. Moment of truth. 15k at least. Oh my god. Will I choke? Will I make it? Right. Want to get one side of the map cleared out. Whoop, here they come. Right, if I can get these three out of the way. Alright. Can't get the vans to come in up here. Oh, that's a little closer to me than I wanted them to come in. Gotta go in for the HP. Okay, I have a shot. Coming in. Oh, okay. Freaks. Probably, I think I took out like nine or ten. Alright, these should be the last two. Oh, one more. Shit. Okay, I made it. There we go. Alright, last test is Mom. Don't mess it up. I just have to not lose. Buff gators aren't one shots with ultra. Ooh, almost got hit by that. Yep, time for mom. If I can do it. Rest of the van's out of the way. Oh. I was not there. Now the vans are coming. It should be all six. Alright, now just out of... Wow! Did not expect to be a buff gator there. Shit. Oh, I was on the wrong left. I miss my SPC, I can keep grinding her. Oh, okay, that's the low HP. Like a quarter. Battle's almost over. Yes! Okay. Here we fucking go. Open pizza sewer. Oh, no, that's just the end of the level. Alright. Now I just have to not screw this part up, and I can make loop 7. Yeah, don't get cocky. I got cocky on the last run, and I got killed after Lil Hunter died on Loop 6 Frozen City. Cave. Hit out the vans up here. Now get out. Just keep moving. Oh shit. Give me health. Sweet. More HP. Yeah, I did. I beat a few more stages, I'll have the horror world record. Which will just get beaten by someone actually good. Shit. Fuck. Please tell me that's it for vans. Damn. cannot throw here. Like, that is what is simply not going to happen. So, no walking into crystals, no getting overwhelmed. Make it through Vans. That's the fifth van. And that's the last. Where's Hypercrystal at? Fuck. Gotta make my move on Hypercrystal in between the reviving of the freaks. All the way up there. Oh, bad shot again. Half elf. Ants. Didn't even get it down to a quarter HP. Fifth, I was on my wrong weapon. Come on! Quarter health. One direct SPC and it should be toast. Okay. I'm set. On. Fucking die. Oh, there. About the crystal caves just makes it so stressful for me. grenades everywhere. Okay, 200 left, and then I beat world record. Focus for like two more stages. Those will be my biggest threat. Where are the vans? Oh, here they come. Let me throw some mess pieces out. Now they're all coming in. Order to beat is 47,400 something. Shit. Okay. Am I ahead of it? Oh, I am. All right. What's not? Not immediately stop paying attention, though. That explosion gets so big. Bad SPC. Yes. Or it like crashes, or I accidentally hit menu. Where my last good run ended up. Damn it, that dog. I'm getting blanked from all sides. Okay. What? lot of fist tanks. What the fuck is happening? Jesus Christ. Did like 100 Expo Freaks just blow up? Just gotta plant my SPC right on top of Technomancer. Oh my god. Oh, I got hit. Got hit by an Expo Freak. Can't panic. Gotta pay attention to Vans. Turret, seriously? Ops are gonna come back. Last time, 18k. My goal is to make it to 20k. Fucking 1 million snipers. Oh god, I don't have enough energy to dig. Nope, it's okay, they all came in just below me. Alright, you get the snipers. Sweet. Chain explosions. Man, do they feel good. Uh-oh. This is a death trap. Ooh. Cutting in. Any enemies. One pillar equals one SPC shot. Oh, he's off center. I'm gonna have to remember that. You gonna shoot a ball? Come on, buddy. Didn't even hit the... with that one. Alright, loop 7 run it is. You're right. Aids everywhere. I need two. That was not a perfect shot either. I actually got energy from throwing two, so... hitting loop 7. Can I beat Big Bandit and Mom this time? That is the question. This is where I start losing concentration, like walking in the grenades, not blocking shit that I should be blocking. Shit, I walked right into that fly. But I mean, not paying attention to vans as much as I should be. Didn't give him revive. Alright, big bandits. Let's do this. All of them. Wait, where are the rest of the BBs and pops? Oh, god damn it. Nope.
Oh, fuck.
I got charged by one that I didn't see. God damn it. And overall best daily. Feels good. Alright. There it goes.